Thank you so much. That song is called Monsters, and it will be one of the first singles on a new record we just recorded called Heart Racer, which will come out eventually. Thank you, anybody that's tuning in. I really appreciate it. I know everything is really uncertain right now, and hopefully you will think of this as a pleasant distraction from everything else going on in the world. I know we are. You know, sleeping for the past couple days has been a little hard just from anxiety, so I don't know. Hopefully we can all have a nice, fun, distracting 25 minutes. Cool. Ready? Questions because I watched a bunch of recent Audiotree sessions and I knew what I was getting myself into, and I still did not prepare myself for no interview questions.
I could interview you.
Sure.
Do you prefer the flat earth or hollow earth model?
Let's see. I guess, I mean, as a member of the Flat Earth Society, I'm going to have to go with...
The gospel is spreading.
This next song is called Laundry List, and it's about Pulp Fest in Orlando last year, which was a really cool show, weekend. Yeah, goes like this. Hope you like it.
Oh,
We have one more song. We have one more song. Thank you so much again for everyone here at Audiotree, for having us, and you know, there's a pandemic, so you know, there's a lot of risks involved in everyone coming into work today and clocking in, and all the videographers here being really close to us. We super really appreciate it. Everything, all the measures that you guys have to take to make sure all the microphones are sanitized between every session, and making sure that everything is clean and safe and comfortable. It doesn't go unnoticed, so thank you so much. Yeah. Thank you, yeah. This last song's called Boomerang, and it's also on the new record that will come out eventually. It's kind of about how sometimes you think you are over something and it just keeps coming back and coming back, whether you like it or not. And I don't know, it's trying to let go of that reoccurring thing that may be causing you some sort of stress or anxiety in your life. So yeah, thanks again, everybody.
Thank you. All right, so you guys want to do it for real now?